is by practicing. Now, often, like, there's a lot of people that think that you can't be good at math. You're either born good at math or not good at math. But it turns out it's an entirely learned skill. Now, the biggest part about science, the first step in science is observation. So we're going to ask you guys to make some observations today. Look very carefully at a couple of the things. And we're going to start talking a little bit about sound. And we have, Bruce here has a couple ways of making sound.
Yeah. You notice I was playing violin when I came here earlier? Well, when you do your experiments, you have to make sure that you are using things on the rate when you do your experiments. So for experiments involve following things on the ground, I guess you can kind of hear these metals, but it's a little bit soft because the floor is made of rubber. Very nice, but it's not very good for making sounds. So we have another way to make sound.
Now, do you know what you're trying to say?
No.
So, there turns out there's a lot of things that are the same problem. They're both made out of aluminum. They're both the same diameter, but what's different about them? And what is your name? Elliot, what's different about them? They're not the same length. So, when you make them make sound, are they going to make the same sound? No, make a prediction. Someone over here. How do you think the sound is going to be different? And what is your answer? Timmy, how is the sound going to be different? So you think one might be louder than the other?
One might be louder, one might be soft.
How about a prediction over here? Does anyone have any different predictions? And what is your name? Raphael? What do you think that are going to be different? Raphael suggests that the shorter one will make a higher pitch than the longer one. Let's go ahead and test that. And Raphael was right. Give him a round of applause. Now, we're going to change something else, I think. Bruce is now about two rods that are the same length, but there is something that's different about them. Notice what is different about this car. What's your name up here? Say it one more time. Chow Fong. What is different about this rod? It's quite a bit thicker. Now, do you think that's going to change the sound? Yes. Now, I'm not going to let you make the prediction. I'm going to ask some other people. How do you think it's going to change the sound? Will the thick one be louder, or softer, or higher, or lower?
And notice that now they're the same length, and that one's also made of aluminum.
Yeah.
The same length of the one thicker than the other one.
So everyone, make your predictions on how the sound will be different, and think about them. So first we make a prediction, and then we can test it. Alright? Now I'm not going to ask you, just keep it in your mind, okay?
seeing what happens when you turn it upside down over your friend's head.
Well, it should work, right? Both of these have avoided the top. So if I turn this over fast enough, if you look at the last 50 years, some of the most interesting discoveries that have been made, both math and science, have been made by women. And it turns out, it took us a long time to figure this out, but women are as smart and often smarter than men. Go.